Welcome guys. After the update, there are so many changes in the game and the old auto clicker method doesn't work anymore. So I have made a new method which works both for single player and co-op battles. This is going to be a long and in-depth video for this method, sorry if you get bored. First see the video, how to use an auto clicker part 1 and 2 if you don't know anything about this app. Now first I'll start with single player battles. Enter the hardest difficulty your team can handle. You need to arrange your buttons like this, with the default time 100 milliseconds. Let's start from the beginning. First, put your first button over here on the corner of the OK button and keep its time to the default 100 milliseconds. Now your second button goes to the bottom between these two panels with the default time of 100 milliseconds. And the third button goes on top of that with again default time. Make sure that the center blue dot doesn't touch these panels. The second button helps if your network is disconnected sometimes.
You don't freeze up, that's it!
You'll see the use of the third button further down in the video. Now for the fourth button's placement, it'll be used when you lose a battle, so let's take a low-level sync pair for this.
Got some work to be done.
You don't freeze up. Go. You can do it. To your back. Go.
Yes, we didn't have enough grit.
So you want to place your fourth button on the battle again, but I'll explain where to place it on the battle again.
Careful you don't freeze up.
So now battle with your team, you want to place your fourth button such as it's not disturbing the auto mode.
Careful you don't freeze up. Allow me. Leave it to me.
So you want to place it just behind the fourth button of the center sync pair and just in front of the fourth button of the right sync pair. Also the same default time for the fourth button. Now your auto clicker is ready. Give it a name and save it.
Go. That's it. Go. You can do it. Take this. Allow me. Do it! Oh my.
Also, this is the best single player team for auto mode because 1. Torchic buffs everyone. 2. Superior takes the damage and has high defense. And third most important, Zeto has a passive move, stats can't be lowered, therefore even after it's hit with a sync attack, it'll not lose the buffs by Torchic. So it works well in any single player battle in auto mode. Except in the tech course ultra hard mode. It'll use air slash continuously, which will result in a loss. So only for this course, I use Mewtwo instead of Zeto.
I'll show you.
Again for the support course back with Zeto, it's easy. This team also works for the time-limited super courses. I have completed this super course already, let's do the tech super course.
Yeah.
for applause.
Now to the co-op section. Let's do the two champions event first because it's actually tough to win every time. Again, same procedure as before, come to this screen and hit the play button and your battle starts. I don't know if it was an actual NPC or a person with that username. But because he slash she didn't use Mewtwo's attack and literally done nothing in the whole match, that battle ended in a loss.
Here we come.
Here's my shot.
You're finished.
Do your best. Here's my shot.
You're finished.
Not my chance. Leave it to me.
Do it.
This is it. Leave it to me.
Now. Do it!
Go for it! Hey-ya!
Do it!
Oh, I'm cool!
Put your back into it!
As you can see, the third button is useful to press on continue when the server is disconnected.
I hope you're ready.
Here we go!
Now, leave this turn, Corona.
You're finished now. I got this.
Come on.
I got this.
Do it!
That'll do it!
This is it!
Watch out!
Let's retreat for now.
I shall demonstrate my power! Allow me, now! Allow me to take over!
Now!
Pay attention!
Allow me!
Allow me to take over!
Now!
Watch out! Pay attention!
We did our best!
I shall demonstrate my power!
Now!
as if my luck has run out.
Leave it to me! Give it your best!
So when all of your Pokemon are knocked out because of Auto Clicker, the battle will start again. The second battle was a victory because of the good teammates. Although I won't recommend Auto Clicker for super hard mode, if you just want to collect vouchers of this event, then use Auto Clicker in very hard mode rather than super hard mode or the mode your team can easily win in auto mode.
Here we come! You're finished!
Allow me to take over!
You're finished! You're finished.
Allow me to take over.
You're finished.
Not my chance.
Do it. Now is my opportunity. Do it.
Now.
Now. Go.
Now!
Don't let your guard down.
Now!
Now is my opportunity.
Do it! Now! Do it! Do it!
Ready to shine?
Here we come! Now!
Let's retreat for now.
It's showtime!
I shall demonstrate my power!
Miss a chance.
Time to shine. Come on.
I never miss a chance.
Now is my chance. Come on. Next time,
I shall demonstrate my power.
Go.
tackle.
Strike through!
Right. Yes.
My experience far surpasses your own.
Now for the Rosa event, let me remember which team I was using. If you have already seen my post on Instagram, you know that I collected the maximum number of the vouchers possible and emptied the store of this event. Do not worry if you haven't done the same, there are still some days left to collect vouchers. And by this method, you'll collect around 3,000 of the vouchers in one night while sleeping. Because this event's maximum difficulty is hard, which is pretty easy in auto mode. Let's see auto clicker in action.
Tonight. I shall accept defeat.
Do it.
So as you can see, 9999 is the max number to collect vouchers. Currently I'm collecting voucher for the two champions event. Sorry for the late upload, I have already made a video for this. But they changed the interface of the game after the update, so I had to make a new video. I hope this video was helpful, and if it was, don't forget to subscribe for more. And I'll see you guys next time.